are in Edge Academy channel. Question 10 of exercise 6.2 says, the diagonals of a quadrilateral ABCD intersect each other at point O, such that AO by BO is equal to CO by DO. Show that ABCD is a trapezium. So we have to prove that AB is parallel to CD. And for that, join AE such that it is parallel to AB. Look carefully. In triangle ADB, OE is parallel to AB. By a construction, by theorem 6.1 or basic proportionality theorem, DE by EA is equal to DO by BO. Let's mark it as 1. Now look carefully. Transpose DO to left hand side and AO to right hand side. So DO by BO is equal to CO by AO. Mark it as 2nd. Now try to understand. DE by EA is equal to DO by BO and DO by BO is equal to CO by AO. So can I say DE by EA is equal to CO by AO? Now look carefully. DE by EA is equal to CO by AO. Now they are the part of this triangle ADC. Remember theorem 6.2 that says, if a line divides any two sides of a triangle in the same ratio, then the line is parallel to the third side. Hence, by theorem 6.2, EO is parallel to CD. Let's mark it as B. Now, EO is parallel to CD. And EO is parallel to AB by construction. So by these two equations, can I say AB is parallel to CD? Isn't it? Because EO, that means this line, is parallel to AB. EO is also parallel to CD. Hence, AB is parallel to CD. Hence, proof. And this brings us to an end of this question. Any doubt? Let me know in the comment section. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks.